A berth on the U.S. Olympic team is a source of pride not only to an athlete, but to his community as well. In 1952, 1956, and 1960, cyclist Dick Courtright honored his hometown of Buffalo with appearances at the Summer Olympic Games, becoming the first U.S. cyclist to qualify for the Olympic squad three times in succession. Although a spot on the Olympic team certainly represents the pinnacle of success for an amateur athlete, that pinnacle is merely the tip of the iceberg for Courtright, one of the preeminent cyclists of his time. Dick won the All-Ontario Championship in 1949, the 50-mile tour of Sunnerville, New Jersey in 1950, the 50-mile U.S. title in 1954, the 1-mile U.S. title in 1955. In 1959, Dick was a member of a four-man team which set a U.S. record in the 4,000-meter pursuit event at the Pan American Games and captured for the United States its first Pan American gold medal in that event. He was recognized as the best all-round rider in the United States in 1950, a season which featured a 26-race winning streak. Dick Courtright, forever enshrined in the Greater Buffalo Sports Hall of Fame.